Ratepayers in Ealing, including Labour leader Neil Kinnock, are well used to steep changes in their rates. 3 years ago, they went up by 65%. Last year, they were down by 25%. Last night, they went up again by a third. The rises on average of £3 a week keep Ealing near the top of London's rates league. The controlling Labour group blame rate capping by the government and increased interest rates. The Tory opposition blame financial mismanagement. They say the rates increase should have been nearer 3%.